My name is Rehmah Kasule. I'm the president of SEDA International in Uganda. As a last born in a family of 12 children, from a young age, I always wanted to be the first to be doing this. I knew I had to lead. If we take care of women as leaders in politics, social life, and economics, the world will change. The world will transform positively.